Hey, what's going on?
You can put the guy be moving in on my girl. Problem is, this guy's connected with some big shot. Otherwise, I would just fucking kill him.
He hangs out by the bus depot, doing all kinds of illegal shit.
I figure, if the cops happens to be there, he would have other things to worry about than my girl.
Sure, why not?
Crazy on this one, Way.
What do you need?
I need a favor. I was supposed to collect some protection money from these vendors an hour ago, but the bastards called the cops for protection. Can you distract them?
All right. I'll see if I can draw them off. Hey, you! In the stupid uniform! You okay?
Never mind that. You have to help me.
What do you need?
Get a car and get us the hell out of here.
So much.
Not much. I stole a few cars and they claim I was infringing on their turf. So they jumped me and I had to cut this one guy's face to get away. I guess he was the brother of someone important or something. In any case, they're pretty fucking hostile. You better stay out of the territory. They're gone, right? They're gone. Thanks, man. Thanks, Wei. You saved my ass. Tidikina.
Okay, I'll take it.
Good luck, Wei. The guards are watching.
Mrs. Chu. I was just stopping by to see if there was anything you needed. I know it's no consolation, but I got a look at one of the gunmen from the wedding. Now, I will find him, and I'll make him tell me who's responsible.
Sai, ni wan dou ke, ni dai ke li dou. 你領佢俾我啊。Ricky,
this way.
Shit, way.
I got a lot of loose ends to clean up. I need an outsider for a couple things. You got Johnny Ratface's number?
Johnny Ratface? Man, stay away from that lunatic. You give him a job, you're gonna have to steam clean your conscience when he's done. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I know all about him. He's my man.
I guess you know what you're doing.
Is this Johnny?
Yeah.
A friend sent me to you. Works with a lot of movie stars, know what I mean?
So?
So I got a problem. He said you could help me.
I'm busy.
Wait, please. Look, I trade diamonds down in Central. My partner took off with all our stock. And by the time the cops look into it, he'll be halfway to Shanghai. I'll never get them back.
Diamonds, huh?
All I need is some... Got you, fucker.
Are you insane?
Think of all the money we'll make. This is our future, you and me.
Fuck you, asshole. I'm not taking off my clothes for you or anyone else. Asshole.
Come on, ladies. Move it along.
Move, bitch. What do you think this is? Stupid fucking horse.
Come on, I'm here.
Oh my God.
those girls from the Bam Bam Club?
Yeah, why?
The one that wants to be an actress?
Yeah, she's a dumb one.
I think we make a little porn. Cleverly sunny wall. One by with a video camera and we make 5-6 thousand.
You think it's that easy?
Sure. All you need is a girl or two.
Hey, you!
Don't let him get me!
Come on,
What do you want?
A friend of mine wants to serve you some noodles.
What? You crazy? Look, man, I got powerful friends.
Oh, yeah? Who would that be?
They're gonna kill you.
Tell me their names, so we can go see them right now. Look, what are the odds they're gonna even admit they even know you?
Fuck you, I'm not gonna tell you nothing.
Well, you don't have to. Someone else will ask the questions.
Well, fuck him too!
Rat face. Meet Mrs. Chu. Winston's mother.
Osama! I don't know what this guy told you! I don't know what you're talking about, you crazy old bitch! Please!
Wait!
Don't leave me here! She's fucking crazy! Okay, okay! I'll tell you anything you want to know! Just please, don't!